And here's where we are now. And that equates to a 60% reduction in the size of the deer herd in those communities. A 60% reduction. And the two thoughts that I'll leave you with, and you already know the first one. It works. It works well.